The Repara project tries to help in the development of applications for parallel heterogeneous platforms, trying to improve performance, energy efficiency, and at the same time keep a good level of source code maintainability. The main result of the project has been a number of tools that help to improve performance and energy efficiency, and very importantly, we are able to reduce the engineering development effort from months to days. In the context of this project, we have been using a number of use cases, for example, a protein docking applications that has multiple usage in healthcare systems, also a railway control and monitoring system, and several computer vision applications that are very useful in robotics. At University Carlos III, we have developed a number of software products that can be integrated in a development integrated environment and that can be used to reduce the engineering effort.